And he that killeth any man shall surely be put to death. Leviticus 24, 17, verse 17. And he that killeth any man shall surely be put to death, with the sword, as the Targum of Jonathan adds, which restrains it to any man of the children of Israel, but wrongly, for the original law respects any man whatever. Genesis 9, 6, and so it does here. See Gill on Exodus 21, 12.